Hey guys, I'm Faris Gaskin and welcome to my channel. In this video, I'll be teaching you how to use focus in form text fields for your Flutter project. When a text field is selected and accepting input, it is said to have focus. So it generally uses shift focus to a text field by tapping. And managing focus is a fundamental tool for creating forms with an intuitive flow. So in this tutorial, we're going to give focus to a text field after the user presses a button using the following steps. First, we're going to create a focus node. Second, we're going to pass the focus node to a text field. And third, we're going to give focus to the text field when a button is tapped. So we'll start by creating a new Flutter project in Android Studio. So I have mine completed. And as you can see from my previous tutorials, there's two sections in our Flutter project, the part with the stateless widget and the stateful widget is usually untouched. So we are most probably going to put all of our codes here in the state and basically inside the build widget. So we'll start by creating a focus node and we'll add our new codes inside the state. So we don't need the increment counter, we can delete that. So this is calling the counter and the increment counter, so not to worry, we're going to replace that with new codes afterwards. So we'll start by defining a new focus node object. Okay, so focus node and a new instance called my focus node. And I'm going to add two new override functions over here. So tap on the right click of your touchpad or your mouse and then go to generate, choose override methods. So over here we're going to add init state and dispose and click OK. Right, so I have my two new functions over here. I'll take this to the top. So it's easier to manage. And in the init state, my focus node equals focus node, and for the dispose, so we're going to remove the focus once the text field is out of focus. So my focus node dot dispose, so this will basically remove the focus from the currently focused to the newly focused. Okay, next we're going to pass the focus node to a text field, and in doing so we need a text field. So we'll go to the build widget and let's replace the center element in the body part to padding. Basically, we're going to create a simple form over here. So We'll replace center with padding. And I don't need this text thingy. Okay, I'm going to replace the text, the default text, to a text field. And we'll change this to autofocus true. True. So what we are doing over here is basically giving focus to the text field when a button is tapped. But we'll get back to that later. So I have my first text field, and we're going to test this out with a second text field. So in the beginning, we're going to focus on our first text field, and once we tap on the second text field, the first text field will dispose its autofocus. So we're going to replace this with focus node, passing the focus node to the text field. And finally, the third step is to give focus to the text field when a button is tapped. So we will simply reuse the existing code from the default code. Right, so we're going to reuse onPressed. Bracket and our pointer. So focus. Scope. Dot off context. Dot request focus to our object instance, my focus node. And tooltip, let's type something, focus second text field. And icon, we're going to use the edit icon. Okay. Now let's connect our device, and yeah, basically we're done. Let's test our app. Okay, so as you can see here, we have a form with two text fields, and the first text field is in focus, and once I tap onto the second text field, it'll change focus to the second one, and it disposes the focus from the first text field. So same thing goes with the button. Whenever I press the button, it will shift focus to the next text field. That's it for now. If you like this video, don't forget to click the subscribe button, and see you guys later in my next tutorials. Thanks for watching.